Hello students, hope you all are doing well. This is your English teacher and I welcome you all to your new class. Congratulations for being promoted. In this class, we will be reading the novel Around the World in 80 Days in English Literature. It's quite an interesting novel and I'm sure you guys will love it. It's about a man named Phileas Fogg who bets on going around the world in 80 days. Yes, you heard it correctly, 80 days only. He faces many challenges and the whole journey becomes so adventurous. This novel is written by Jules Verne. Let's get to know Jules Verne a bit more. Jules Verne was from France, so he was a French. He was born in Nantes, France in 1828. He died in 1905 in Amiens, France. He was a famous writer and had written different poems, novels and used to write plays. He created a new genre in English literature, science fiction, wrote about aliens, spaceships and all. He predicted and wrote about different inventions like helicopters, submarines and stuff in his books way before they were invented. He wrote lots of books, but his he predicted some of the inventions like helicopters, submarines. Can you see the pictures and everything? He used to create science fiction. Science fiction, something which is related to science, and fiction is something which is done from the imagination, written from the imagination. Okay, he wrote lots of books, but his famous works are Jules Verne, Journey to the Center of the Earth, 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea, From the Earth to the Moon, The Mysterious Island. Can you see all are like related to science and all are something adventurous and stuff? In this story, we need to understand one thing which will help us to understand the story in a better way later. It's the International Dateline, IDL. It's International Dateline, IDL. It is generally a north-south imaginary line in the surface of the Earth passing through the middle of the Pacific Ocean where the date changes when ship travels from east to west across it. So when the ship travels from east to west, the date changes. It is around 180 longitude. According to it, while traveling, the time zone changes. Okay, so according to this ideal line, the time zone changes when you travel. So this is something which you need to know before starting the novel. Characters. The main characters are Phileas Fogg. He was a wealthy man in his 40s. He was a very punctual man who follows routine. He was determined to win the bet and goes about it. He was quite calm and stays collected throughout the story and never panicked. Next is Jane Pasquotum. He was newly hired by Phileas Fogg and had similar character as Phileas Fogg had. He always wanted to please his master and tried his best to take care of his every wish. He was a trustworthy man. Can you see the picture of Pasquotum? Okay, now next is Detective Fix. He was a short man with small eyes and bushy eyebrows. Bushy eyebrows means when you have a lot of hair on your eyebrows. He was a detective and was after Mr. Fogg as he thought he was the bank robber. He wanted to catch Fogg so that he can get the reward which was set to catch the thief. The next and the last of the main character is Mr. and Mrs. Auda. She was a Persian Indian princess who was rescued by Mr. Fogg. She was beautiful and sweet and shared the journey with Mr. Fogg, and then he cared a lot for Mr. Fogg, and later she started loving Mr. Fogg. This is the map and the stops from which they went through in their journey. I'm also attaching a video. Please watch it so that you can have a better idea. Also read the chapter once and underline the difficult words. Thank you so much. Please do watch the video. Thank you.